It's time to relax. Let's take a little walk along the beach. But first, take a deep breath in through your nose and hold and out. And again, in through your nose and hold and out. Now just breathe normally. And now imagine yourself on the beach by the ocean. Take off your shoes. And let's go for a walk right along the ocean. Feel the sand between your toes squishing, feeling those gentle waves as they brush up against your ankles, hearing the seagulls in the air, smelling the salt. Feeling the sun on your neck. It all feels so good and refreshing. And now, as you walk along the beach, looking down at the sand and noticing all of those little particles of sand, millions and millions. Each one of them is different from the other. And as you walk along, you see a starfish that has brushed up onto the beach. You see other things along your path. And now, as you look down, you notice an object that doesn't belong on the beach. You know that it has something to do with you. Something that you need to let go. Just pick up that object and hold it and look at it. What was the lesson in that experience? Give it gratitude. Thank it for the teaching. And just take it and throw it into the ocean. Just let it go. And now, breathing in again deeply, hold your breath and out. And now, as you feel that sun coming down upon you, feeling it from the crown of your head all the way down through your body, just breathing in the warmth of the sun, the goodness of the sun, just taking it into your body, breathing in again, and hold. And out. And now, as you continue to walk along the beach, noticing the beauty around you, all of the individual sand particles, each one important, realizing your place in the universe, your place right now on that beach. No one is like you. You are unique and important. And as you continue to walk along the beach, you notice a starfish on the beach. And you see that the starfish is still alive. Just take that starfish and throw it back into the ocean. Imagining that this represents you and your growth. Taking the plunge. Being brave. And now breathe all of that in deeply through your nose. Hold. And gently breathe out.